Jesse is 18 years old, has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Jesse plans to attend college and major in law enforcement. Tonight, Jesse is escorted by his parents, James and Helen Brock. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jesse Brock. Next is number 33, Josh Ford. Josh is 17 years old and has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Josh plans to attend college at Union College in the fall. Tonight, Josh is escorted by his parents, David and Veronica Ford. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Josh Ford. Senior number 24 is Gino Simon. Gino is 18 years old and has been a member of the football team for 1 year. Gino plans to pursue for tonight, Gino is escorted by Barbara Simon and Gino Simon. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gino Simon. Our next senior is number 74, Roger Cox. Roger is 17 years old and has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Tonight, Roger is escorted by Auntie and Stacy Cox. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Roger Cox. Next is number 1, Corey Disney. Corey is 18 years old and has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Corey plans to attend college in the fall. Tonight, he is escorted by his parents, Ray and Maria Disney. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Corey Disney. Number 71 is senior Adam Grove. Adam is 17 years old and has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Adam plans on attending Eastern Kentucky University in the fall. Tonight, he is escorted by Robin and Freddie Grove. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Adam Grove. Our next senior is number 28, Andrew Jackson. Andrew is 17 years old and been a member of the football team for 4 years. Andrew plans to attend college and major in radiology. Tonight, he is escorted by Gina Jackson and David Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Andrew Jackson. Next is number 3, Jody Middleton. Jody is 17 years old and has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Jody plans to attend college in the fall. Tonight, he is escorted by his parents, Wanda and Carl Middleton. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Jody Middleton. Number 50 is senior Casey Patrick. Casey is 17 years old and has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Casey plans to attend school and become an architectural drafter. Tonight, Casey is escorted by his parents and Sharon Packer. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Casey Packer. Our next senior is number 15, Richard Reed. Richard is 17 years old and has been a member of the football team for 4 years. Richard plans to attend college in the fall. Tonight, he is escorted by his parents, Richard and Nina Reed. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Richard Reed. Next is number 51, Josh Valentine. Josh is 17 years old and been a member of the football team for 2 years. Josh plans on attending UK in the fall and major in physical therapy. Tonight, Josh is escorted by his parents, Mike and Carrie Valentine. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Josh Valentine. Our next senior is Miss Jamie Evans. Jamie is 17 years old, has been a member of the cheerleading squad for 3 years. Jamie plans to attend Eastern Kentucky University in the fall and study law. Tonight, Jamie is escorted by Teresa Queen. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jamie Evans. Our final senior is Jessica Carr. Jessica is 17 years old and has been a member of the cheerleading squad for... Jessica plans to attend Eastern Kentucky University and major in law enforcement. Tonight, Jessica is escorted by Gary Carr. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jessica Carr. At this time, the faculty and staff of Lynn Camp High School would like to wish you the best of luck. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our football and cheerleading seniors of the class of 2004.
Give it! Thank you. Yeah!
Go back.
Yeah!
This should be a short game of about three. drafted by 28 Drew Jackson.
Way to go, Drew!
Way to have him there, Drew! That's okay!
Yeah.
secures the district victory, 49%. And Princeton goes